coward, walled up in his fortress like it were a tomb.
Our ground forces can't advance beyond his crystal field. And you know what he can do to our Pegasi, unable to defend their minds with that. We only need a small window of attack. He's lost a lot of ground. The elements should dispose of him.
And if they don't?
Why would they fail?
Hypothetically speaking.
Well, hypothetically speaking, we're prepared just in case.
Indeed. He knows not what forces he is tampering with. Let us not stay his end further.
Goodness. No. Luna, please. Sister, it doesn't need to be like this.
Why such lengths to protect our petty imperialistic interests?
You're a fool if you think that's what I'm trying to protect.
I was curious as to why your sister would fear you. It seems she is right to do so.
She does not fear me.
You will see before long. Do you think she honestly understands the night and all its glory?
Do not pretend you do in turn.
Oh, I understand perfectly. You find me to be a tyrant, yet the best kind of slave is one who is willing.
Silence!
You can deny my warnings all you wish. It won't change your fate.
Save your breath.
Even if by some miracle you were to defeat me, you'd only soon fall to your sister. Why be forced to choose? Equestria will see many a foe in its future, Would it not make sense for us to stand against them together?
We would sooner take our own lives than submit to you.
Submit? Just like you have to your sister. I admire your resolve. You are strong. Far more fit to rule. Far more deserving of respect than Celestia. You have an opportunity now to take her place. Together, we can show the nation what it truly means to fear the night.
You are a fool.
So be it.
Think you've found an ally in darkness. Do you comprehend the powers you were gifted with? The same powers I was born into. Where do you think the shadows all go to hide from the precious light? Just who do you think stands against them? What you possess is a mere fraction of their might. The same might I stand unyielding against each and every night.
Stay back!
You are nothing compared to them. You are nothing compared to me! You claim to know fear? I shall show you true terror!
What are you?
I am a nightmare.
Luna!
What is it?
Oh, thank goodness you're all right. Where are we? What happened to...
Sombra is no more. But the Empire...
To banish an entire Empire like that... and power were we truly facing? I'm just grateful you're unharmed and were able to get us out safely. We'll need to bear news of this defeat to our subjects. Not every fight will be a victory. Come, it's cold. Let us return home.